Does money equal ego?
Everything which is in excess is poison to us. And if money is our big motivator, yes, it does come from our ego. It does come from a perceived lack in ourselves. So it all comes back to a low self-esteem